Previously on Alien Breed.
Gravitational anomaly detected. Warning.
It seems we collided with a massive vessel as we dropped out of hyperspace. One much larger than the Leopold. Sensors are picking up signs of life forms on board.
Slimy hostile ones by any chance?
We're entering the planet's atmosphere now. At our current rate of decay, I calculate we have roughly 6 hours before we impact the surface. Without the mainframe online, the Leopold's engines are just scrap metal. Get them online and get to engine control.
Ensign Vance, at your service? This man claims his name is Thaddeus Barnes, though I can't vouch for him.
I saved your life.
Status report.
Engines online.
Mia, shut it down!
It's gonna blow!
What the hell happened?
I have no idea, but it is safe to say that the Leopold's computer is no longer reliable.
Systems powering down. Systems offline. Emergency systems.